Welcome to this episode on Beethoven 32 Variations. This new recording includes pieces which I have never recorded before. In the case of Beethoven, it's for me especially amusing, I would say, since I recorded all the Beethoven piano sonatas, the violin sonatas, the piano concertos, the trios, the symphony. Beethoven was always a very important part of my life. I remember when I was a very small child and I was learning my first Beethoven sonata, and my grandmother, who heard me play it, she said, "Fui, fui, why are you playing this? I don't like Beethoven, play Mozart." But I managed to make independence of mind and dedicated a large part of my life to Beethoven. But I never played these 32 variations. They start with a very stately theme. I'm now going to play for you only the left hand, because this is the basis of all 32 variations. Very clever, of course, because it is short and very concise and can be developed in many ways. The first variation you hear the left hand continues the pattern from before, and the piece goes through many changes. Then suddenly, somewhere around the middle of the piece, it goes into what we call a major tonality. This is C minor. This is C major. You see, the note in the middle is the one that shows the difference. And it comes from the minor. More of the same, yet completely different. I have greatly enjoyed talking to you about the Beethoven 32 variations. I hope you have enjoyed this little episode. And of course, you are welcome to write suggestions, comments, or any ideas that you might have about other repertoire you would like me to talk about.